A high school teacher is facing felony charges on accusations he had a sexual relationship with the student. Saranac High School teacher Krag Sanford was charged Thursday on two counts for his alleged relationship with the then 16-year-old student. The 59-year-old was charged after an investigation by the Ionia County Sheriff's Office dating back to 2010.